Duel only played 9 minutes in regulation out there to start overtime. Slipping this one through, Baquero into the middle, and it's deflected in! Hayden Partain ends it as the Deacons take it 1-0 over Virginia. Hayden Partain from John Baquero.
Baquero puts it in, and you see Partain just able to slip in front of the freshman.
Wake Forest gets the 1-0 win in overtime, improves to 4-1 on the year, and most importantly, 1-0 in conference play.